Tipsy with Fee coming at you with another hair review. Big beautiful hair, the 3C Whirly. And this is the 3C Whirly. Extra unboxing because this is like has not been taken out of the package or anything. And I have not worn this out. So this is going to be what it looks like straight out the package. And this is what this looks like straight out the package. I have not plugged any of the curls. This is actually super cute. I wonder what this looks like once I try it on. Construction of the cap. Comb in the front. Comb in the back. And you have your adjustable straps. Here she is. Let's see what it do. Now that I have her on, this is what she looks like. Like I said, I have not plucked any of the curls. So this is her from the back. This is her from the side. This is her from the other side. Checking out that color, that SB130. But here we are, we're plucking out these curls. See what they do. Like I said, I am getting shedding. This is just what I'm getting. I see where this is going though. This is cute. I definitely can rock with this. It is shedding though. Here's one. This is such a cute look. It's so different from the other one. The 4C Coily. And really different from the other one, which I will put a, probably insert a video into the unboxing I did of the other, the third style that they have. But I think this is so pretty. Look at how this is kind of like just thickening out. Because before it was a little limp and I was getting afraid. But I see what type of hair this is trying to make. This is adorable. I think this is about all I'm going to pluck out. This is super cute. Okay, I love this hair. Oh, shucks. I may have to wear this later. Because this is so super cute. And I really want to wear her. And I'm not going to cut this one. This will stay just like it is. I haven't cut any of the big, beautiful hair ones. Like I said, this is going to get worn. If not tonight, I am so wearing this next week because this shit is so hot. I love this hair. So it's your girl, Tipsy with Fee, coming at you with another hair review.